today we're going to be looking at catalog. I have three different catalogs here. This is Montgomery Ward. This is personalization model, and that one is fingerhut. I used to have a Bradford Exchange book, but I think I may have shown you guys that the other day. I couldn't find these catalogs because I wanted to do them all in one. But I don't think I have that catalog anymore. I think I might have threw it away. So, anyway, I did not get a paid promotion from Bradford Exchange, Montgomery Ward, Fingerhut, or Personalization Mall. So, I am just doing this on my own time. Just like I do these videos, you know, just for fun. So, I do want to apologize for any background noises that you guys may hear in advance. People are still sleeping, so it's really early in the morning. The only reason I'm up is because I can't sleep. I have tossed and turned for the last two or three nights. I don't sleep well anymore. Yeah, it's just aggravating. I've been waking up between 4 or 5 and kind of like staying up, but I stay in the bed. And then when my husband leaves to go to work, I get up or I take him to work. So it's kind of like, I might as well go ahead and get up and start my day. So I figured that while I'm trying to get to my record of 100 videos in a year, because my year is coming up of making us my videos, this is actually going to be my 66th video. Got plenty more videos to go, and I only have like 10 more ideas, so it's gonna be kind of hard, but I'm gonna try my best to make it. I'm very sorry for any of the short videos. I'm just trying to give you guys plenty of ASMR videos, but I'm also trying to give you 100 videos in 12 months. But it's really more like 40 or 50 videos in like a month because I've been slacking. That was always my goal though. My goal was always to do 100 videos within a year. Because I mean, when you first start off making ASMR videos, I don't believe that, you know, that you just blow up overnight. I mean, some people aren't that lucky. I am not. But, I mean, yeah, it would be nice to wake up one morning and after I'd posted a video and then see like, oh my god, like, I have 1 million views on this video already. Heck, I'd be happy just to get to 1,000 views. I think the most views I have on a video, now I could be lying, and I'm sorry if I am, but I think the most views I have on a video is 47. It's between 47 and 67, but I believe it's 47. I mean, that's nothing to brag about, but hey, at least people are viewing my videos. That's all that matters. And that they enjoy them. You know, if I can, I don't care if I can just help one person. If I can help one person get through their day, I can make one person feel like they're wanted, they're loved, that their life matters. If I can calm that one person down, or I can, you know, relax that one person after a long day, or whatever the case may be, I am happy to do just that. But I'm going to start with the Montgomery Ward catalog. I don't think I have a permanent mark up here. I think all of my permanent markers are downstairs. Sorry guys, I don't like to show books where people's name is in them, because this is actually not my book. I should have done that before I started this video. So yes, okay, this book does not have a name or anything on it. Yeah, I'm starting to wonder how I got this book, but this book is mine because I used to order from them. I'm definitely not gonna be able to mark that out, but it is okay. I just have to hold my finger over it. We are going to start with the Montgomery Ward book. This is the book. Well, this is the front of the book. And then I kind of like Fingerhut. I guess I've never ordered from them. They give you a credit. You order up to your credit amount. And then you only pay like a certain amount of money a month. For instance, this one says, that you can pay up to $25 a month, and you can charge up to $400. I'm pretty sure that once you pay that off, your credit may go up. But we have some nice stuff on here. I really like this. I wouldn't mind having one of those. Now, I'm probably not going to show you guys every page in this book. I'll just probably flip through and just show you some of the stuff. Here's one of the pots and pains. Excuse me, I have not ate anything yet this morning, but this one is just knives, cups, and cookware. We've already seen all that. This is more cooking stuff. More cooking stuff. More cooking stuff. They have some pretty colors on these cups. I love these cups. Those cups are beautiful. Oh my Jesus. These tumblers with the pretty colors, they're only $14.99. Okay, so now I'm gonna have to get on this website and I'm gonna have to see if they still have these. I'm gonna have to order these. You guys know that I make stuff on Cricut. So, oh my god, these are beautiful colors. I love those colors. I would probably keep all these for me, so I would probably have to order two sets. Oh my god, they're beautiful. I love it. So, for some reason, I've always wanted one of these drying racks to put a, well, not a drying rack, but have you guys ever seen where you can put a drying rack over your sink? I want one so bad. But then I'm like, okay, but all the water is going to get all over my sink. And like it's gonna get the back of the sink and like get in the cracks and it's gonna get all over my counter. So I really don't want one now. But you know, this furniture, of course. You guys know how you want something and then you think about it like, oh yeah, that's a good idea, and then you talk about it out loud. Yeah. Now I don't want one. We're gonna have a fit if you seen that Dallas Cowboys blanket. My brother, my mom, my husband, my mother-in-law, my grandmother-in-law, they would all have a fit if they seen a Dallas Cowboys thing. I like this. That's so pretty. These ottomans right here. I probably said that wrong. But I've always wanted to love that purple. It's really pretty. And that blue one. And then they don't have a dark blue one. But yeah, I love these. I always wanted these. But they're $70. And I'm cheap. I'm a very cheap person. Good curtains. with. Like if you have animals, you can cover your chair with it. Or kids, so they have to make messes. Sheets and also a mattress pad. I'll tell you guys, mattress pads definitely come in handy. If you don't have a mattress pad, you need one, I promise. Anytime I get anything from Shorty's, I get my mattress pad. Have to be the red one, the blue one, and the purple one, but then I would have to probably kick the red out and do the purple or the blue. I'm getting my face mask and stuff. This is the intro back bulk. Now let's do personalization model. I'm going to do the same thing with this book that I've done with the first one. I'm just going to go through it and show you some of the things right here. Now, I know class of 2021 has already graduated, so that tells you that this book is old. That's a beautiful blanket. I like that blanket. invest in these for everybody in my family, including the kids. Here, he circled all of these shirts because he liked these shirts. So he wants one of these for Christmas or his birthday. But I've already got, honestly forgot about them shirts. So he won't be getting one because I've already got all of his birthday and Christmas time. I'm almost done Christmas shopping. I am terrible. I love stuff that you can like decorate yourself. So I love these cups and stuff. I forgot all about this magazine that I even had it. I would give that for my grandma, but I need for her to have more grandkids or great grandkids, and I love that. And then over here on this side, I love the little things that they make that you have lights in it so it lights up, and I like that too. I need to learn how to make stuff like this. You guys, you really should go to some of these websites and look up some of the stuff that they have, because it is beautiful. I would get these for if I was to have another wedding. I mean, remarried, not, you know, remarried to, you know, do remarried. Supposed to do that. So, and then those cup protectors, great way to go. The coaster set, that's what I was trying to say. I kept saying a hoster for some reason. I'm tired, guys. This is what happens when you don't have any sleep. We also have stuff in here for babies. Like I said, you know, I like anything that you can personalize on your own, even whether you have to order it or whether you can make it. And then that is the end of that book didn't take long. So yeah, once again, this you can, I still have time to order out of this book if I wanted to. Oh, this is the website that you have to go to. www.pmall.com, and every offer that is in this book, it ends on September 30th. And this book doesn't have a name, so this is one on it for, you know, like for me or anybody. This is the 2021 summer catalog. And you can save up to 40% using a code. The code is SPCAT521. Now, if I don't forget, I will put all of this in the description box. And then you can also go to, if you want to order out of the Ward's book, that first book I showed you guys, you can go to wards.com. You can call that number, 888-557-3848. I'm trying to remember to put that in my description box, but I'm not going to promise you guys anything because my mind just goes blank sometimes. So, and this is the Fingerhut book that I received the other day. They will give you credit as well. They told me that I was pre-approved for up to $500. This book came out in April, though. So, this may not be the book I got the other day, but I definitely received a book the other day. So, this might be the book that they sent me a while back because they've already approved me for credit. I don't remember if it was $500 or $600, but they did approve me for credit. I'm not going to show you guys every page, especially in this book. It is a thick book. Tablets, computers, cell phones. You can order off of fingerhut.com. You can call 1-800-208-2500, or you can contact them at fingerhut.com/contact. So this is their information. Show you guys everything in this book because once again this is a big book and I don't know when this is more laptops when I am going to not more not me but this is more laptops I don't know when the phone is going to cut off. It cuts off about 40 minutes to 55 minutes for some reason. I guess I don't have enough storage. I've used up all my storage on my SD card. And I think now I'm using up all my storage on my phone. Some more. This is tablets. There's more laptops. And my nose is just sorry. There's more laptops here and on the back side. More laptops. On this page, it is actual computers. So I was trying to make you guys a video last night to win the catalogs, but it only had 8 minutes. And I didn't feel like it was very, the way I was doing it. It was like I was kind of rushing. And I didn't like the way it was done. Cell phones. A little bit of everything. House phones. CD players. Monitors. Printers. Shredders. Yeah. yeah, I didn't like the way the video was done, so I just deleted it. I wanted it to have, you know, ASMR feels, vibes, calmness, all that stuff. And I felt like I was being rushed because I didn't have that much time. Bluetooth speakers, Amazon Echo, all that good stuff. And this is Ring. GPS. Oh, and radio systems. Sorry. This is radio systems. Musical stuff. More watches and Fitbits. Surround systems or speakers. Stereos. More surround systems. TVs. I mean, they have everything in this book. More TVs, and a projector. Games. Cooking stuff. Hands. More pots and pans. Storage containers. Boards and utensils. Bunch of different stuff. And of course, I'm going to show you guys the Cricut machine. This is the Cricut machine that I have, and I have one of these, which just like this, except for mine matches the color to this. I need to learn how to sew. Probably as much stuff as I've acquired, I need to probably get one of those. More vacuums. More vacuums. They have 4 pages of vacuums. That is a good thing. Because at least you know they have a wide variety of stuff. I went past 3 pages and didn't realize it. Desks and stuff. And of course, we're back to furniture. More furniture. This is like sofas and stuff. I used to have one of these when I was little. It was blue or black, and I loved it. It was absolutely beautiful, and it felt so good to sit in. Oh my god. I see now they have beanbag ones too for adults. I'm thinking about getting one, but the only problem is they're like $200 to $300. Kitchen tables. And more kitchen tables. We are not even halfway through this book yet. Headboards, bed frames. Beds, dressers, side tables. They have plenty of beds in here. And like office spaces to do your work. More beds. And then, of course, they have mattresses. And babies stuff. And I don't know if you guys can tell. They actually have, this is for bidding. They actually have little tabs at the bottom that tell you what section you're in and all that good stuff. They have like 10 pages. Have bidding stuff for kids. And I'm pretty sure my phone is probably getting ready to stop because I just had a notification pop up. I don't know how long it'll last. This is the stuff for the bathroom. Clothes, hats, shoes, shirts, pants, everything. They have literally everything in this book. It's from men, women. I skipped a page of jewelry, but this is more jewelry. They have necklaces, bracelets, watches, earrings, rings. Pages that I was showing you. I'm just trying to hurry up and get through it. They have heart, infinity necklaces, matching jewelry, crosses. We are halfway done. Thank you. curling combs, hair brushes, all that good stuff. Shaving stuff for men and women. It's the same thing, just different colors. More lawnmowers, push mowers, stuff colder. This is what I want. Not the mower, I want this. Pressure washers, tool sets, guys, I'm gonna tell you, these people have everything. They have everything. More tools. Refrigerators, more fans, stuff for your animals. Different workout machines. Stuff for the clothes. I want to get a tent, but if I get a tent, I'm gonna have to have an actual bed in there because of my back. This size, I wouldn't know what to do with myself. I would not know what to do with a big pool, more pools. They have lots of pools. Bikes and scooters. Basketball, outdoor stuff, swing sets. I would love to have a swing set at my house for all the kids. We'll have to keep taking them out and about. There's tools for the kids. Video last night, how I told you I only had 8 minutes. Now we've been recording for over 50. More grills. So could you imagine me trying to make an 8 minute video with 3 catalog, especially this big one? All sad stuff. Was a disaster. I rewatched it. I don't really rewatch my videos. I love that. Especially this one. This one's prettier though because of the dark color and then a light color. I mean, this one's still dark and light, but I like this one better. But I just really like this one because it's blue. I like anything blue. Watched that 8 minute video last night, and it was terrible. Hopefully this one is a whole lot better. I didn't feel any type of calmness or relaxation. I heard some ASMR, like, you know, with the sounds and stuff, but I didn't hear it as much as I would have liked to, and I didn't hear it as good as I want to. It didn't give me that ASMR vibe. It gave me a whole lot of rush vibes. So I hope you guys really like this video. I look forward to seeing you guys more. I cannot believe my phone held up for this long. I'm going to stop this so that maybe I can record another video. Hope to see you guys again. Thank you for watching. Okay. I feel special because I got something to stop. It didn't stop. Why did it stop? Oh, maybe I had to turn the wrong way.